this is history, because remember, Mitchell was in the West with Utah, so they've seen each other a lot. Mitchell threw the ball, and then came up and shoved him, and then threw him down. Clearly to me, Mitchell was the aggressor just by looking at it initially. Yeah. There's a block shot by Mobley. But he did. And that's kind of what started it right there with the ball being tossed.